SAS nyeste Super Cloudmaster Ariel Viking lander i Københavns Lufthavn efter 28 timers flyvning fra Los Angeles over Canada under Vestgrønland til Danmark.
It's a plane which flew its way into the aviation history books in 1952 when it flew from Los Angeles to Copenhagen over the North Pole. The flight made front page news the world over and blazed in a dramatic new era of commercial travel between the United States and Europe, cutting 1,000 miles from a journey which until then usually stopped in New York. On that first flight, which included VIPs, scientists, and the famed Arctic flyer Bernd Balchen, the plane flew through temperatures of minus 31 degrees Celsius. It carried a set of complete survival equipment for the passengers, including thick Arctic sleeping bags, skis, and even snow shovels. Now, what remains of that DC-6B sits in pieces in a field next to a rubbish dump on the outskirts of Nicosia. But how it got here is something of a mystery. It's thought the plane was brought to Cyprus in the early 1980s to be converted into a cafe, but spent years sitting on the tarmac at Larnaca Airport before finally being cut up and moved inland, where it's been left to decay since. The remains of the plane were spotted by Giovanni Galletti, a musician with the Cyprus State Orchestra. It was his investigations that led to the plane's remarkable history. Now, the plane, or what's left of it, remains unloved under the blazing sun. A sad end to a piece of aviation history.